Here's a quick video on how to load your stuff into your vehicle. I made a ramp out of an old tree stand, and I put just some PVC pipe. I cut it the long way and just buckled it on there, and that's what I use for my ramp. It folds into two pieces. It goes right in the truck when I'm ready. This seems to work really well for me, so I'll show you how I do it.